motherfucking brother right there. You dig? Dexter. Ooh. Wait. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, groove. Baby girl, watch how you move.
What?
I got them vests on my shoes.
I pop a pill and I lose.
Wait, speed it up. Look at the diamonds, they eat it up. Got me two bitches, I've eat it up.
They thinking I'm wife and deleting them. Oh, wait.
Ooh. Pints in, call up Rocket.
Ooh.
My brother pull like a socket.
Ooh. Kicking this door, yeah, I got him.
Ooh.
Open the safe, you can't lock it.
Ooh.
Sipping that walk, yeah.
The following tag team contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Introducing first, from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Alicia Fox.
Alicia Fox looks to be all business here tonight, guys. No surprise there, Michael. Alicia Fox is always ready to go.
And her partner, from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys. And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
From Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James.
As she makes her way to the ring, Corey, there is very little Mickie James hasn't done over the course of her career.
The best thing about Mickie James is that she's not even close to done yet.
Are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight. These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are.
And guys, there may be no better place to be in all of Michigan than right here in Grand Rapids.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. How about we touch on Alicia Fox a bit? What's going to be her role in this tag team matchup in? Can they get done?
I know she's confident in her skills, but she has to remember she has a partner to tag in case she runs into trouble.
This is the kind of conflict where anything can happen. If she wants the victory, then her head's got to be in the game every second of this match.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition course.
Teamwork at its best.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
She better stay right where she is.
She's starting to feel it. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in the tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
This is bad, guys. This match has been trending in the wrong direction for her almost from the opening bell.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Look, Mickie James is on attack now.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. She's looking at it.
Can you still feel the glow when the lights are out?
This could be the turning.
She's going for the cover.
One, two, three.
What incredible tag team contest.
Here are your winners, Alicia Fox and Naomi.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
Look out, girls. These two women don't look like they plan on ever losing.
And guys, I wouldn't be surprised if we saw a rematch right here on Main Event.